fact, Norway has never lost Brazil. Okay, only a win and a tie, but you get the picture, and more pretty pictures from Marseille and the Stade Velodrome. Brazil, Norway, second half, no score. Roberto Carlos trying to change that, crossing to Rivaldo, getting ahead on it, just high over the bar. Brazil pushing through again. Dunga running on with the ball by the defender, blasting it. Rodas with the save, pops through the legs, almost a soccer ice cream cone on that one. Danielson on the wing, receiving the ball. Passing on the defender, ball slips, back on his feet, holds on a possession, crossing in front, Mabeto slams it home, Brazil 1, Norway nothing.
Here he is, the $35 million man, Danielson. There's almost nothing to him. He's about to go around, he loses his balance, regains it so quickly, so much agility, and then even off balance, puts the ball right on Mabeto's head for the first goal.
More chances for Zagallo. Norway, though, on the attack. Long ball to Tor-Andre Flo. Getting past Baiano, putting the ball in the back of the net. Tied at one.
Well, as we see here, a very fortuitous bounce off the heel of Baiano. But Tor-Andre Flo makes no mistake as Taparel goes down just a little early, and it's in the back of the net.
Norway wanting more offense. Jostein Flo, Tor's brother, and Erik Midtlund in. And moments later, long ball. Tor-Andre Flo heading in front to Jostein Flo. Another header saved by Taparel. So close. This time it's Micklin's turn on the wing, crossing to Tor-Andre Flo. Fouled from behind, or was he? Penalty call.
You see here controversy for sure because of what it meant to Norway, but especially here, there is some contact made, but was it enough really to put Tor-Andre Flo onto the ground?
Gaetan Rekdal getting the nod, Taparel getting set. Morocco's performance against Scotland means this one needs to go in for Norway to advance, and it does. The yellow shoes lead Norway down the yellow brick road. Norway wins it 2-1, and Frode